I got one letter written with blood, so that still is easy for me. I think Murari was the film. When I saw it, after the film got over, my dad put his hand on my shoulder. Charan, Tarak, and just to get the balance factor, Chiranjeevi.
That best describe Mahesh Babu.
Humble.
Okay, one memorable moment from a movie set that you will cherish forever.
I wouldn't say movie set. I think it's every film of mine, I would go to Sudarshan 35 theater in the morning show to see it with my father those days. And I think Murari was the film. When I saw it, after the film got over, my dad put his hand on my shoulder. So that moment I can never forget.
Okay. Your idea of a perfect romantic date?
Watch a very good film with my wife.
What is the one thing that annoys you the most?
Dishonest people.
3 things you would want to tell a younger version of Mahesh Babu?
Any advice? That would be my son, I think. Be like a father.
If there was a biopic to be made on you, what would it be called and who would play the lead?
Mine is a very simple and boring life. I don't think a biopic would work, first of all.
Okay, what is your idea of a perfect vacation?
Going with the children and my wife is perfect for me, always.
What is the craziest thing a fan has ever done for you?
I remember in the earlier days, there used to be a lot of fan mail written. So I got one letter written with blood, so that still is easy for me. And I think that's the craziest thing.
Okay, if you were to wake up one day and become the CM of the state, what is the first thing you would do?
I don't know. God bless the state, I guess.
Okay, last question. 3 actors from Tollywood you would like to go on a road trip with?
Charan, Tarak, and just to get the balance factor, Chiranjeevi.